So, yeah, I really don't know what to say except that it's just so amazing to have you guys here tonight. Thank you so much. It's really beautiful. I usually have this whole ridiculous story about this next song, and it's kind of about like timing, you know what I mean? Because I think timing is important. Most of our songs are comedies, you guys know that. We're a very lighthearted band, and this song, it's funny, we're doing our last few shows in Australia because the first time we went to Australia, we were on a tour with a bunch of bands that you wouldn't think fit together, the Mars Volta, Poison the Well, Flaming Lips, and so we were all on the same stage together, so we would share a plane from city to city. Everything's so fucking far apart in Australia. And the very last show of the tour was in Perth, which is coincidentally where our last show will be this time. And actually, this is starting to freak me out a little bit now. But on the way to that last show, we were all on this plane together, and it started acting a little funny and shaking, and then it started just diving, and there were those little bells that went off, you know, like, boom, boom! And we were just like diving down. I was sitting next to Ryan Premack, who was in Poison the Well at the time, and now does stuff for that band Sleigh Bells. I'm sure you guys know Sleigh Bells. And Ryan looks over at me and he just grabs my hand. And I was like, dude, are you all right? And he's like, can I sit in your lap? Because I'm pretty sure we're about to die and I need a hug. And I was like, super freaked out. I was sure that we were going to die, but it turned out we were okay. We were
to the beat! Bring the equation! get to the mysteries. With me through a storm of peace. We are trapped close with me slowing down. All the visions from the hearts Let's go!